In this series, we're going to take a look at creating VST instruments and effects with SynthEdit 1.2. VST stands for Virtual Studio Technology and was created by Steinberg. VST is a software interface that integrates audio synthesizers and effects with a DAW. Basically, VSTs are plugins, which can be either instruments or effects, and used in a recording program like Sonar or FL Studio. Normally, if you wanted to create a VST, you would need to learn how to code in C++ and build the plugin from scratch. SynthEdit was created by Jeff McClintock to simplify this process and allow easy and quick creation of plugins without knowing any code. SynthEdit uses modules that are connected together to allow the creation of your VST. You might think that simplifying the creation process would limit what you can create, but that's not true. SynthEdit can be expanded with third-party modules, which allow for limitless customization. If you do know how to code in C++, then you can create these modules yourself. There are lots of free modules available for you to use in your projects, and some for sale as well. With SynthEdit, you can create and sell your own VST instruments and effects. You could create your own drum machine or your own effects suite and sell it without any restrictions other than purchasing the program. Throughout this series, we'll take a look at how SynthEdit works and how the whole process of creating a plugin goes. We'll start out by looking at the basics of the program and then move on to creating some working examples. We'll be using SynthEdit 1.2 for the whole series, so you'll be able to check out the latest capabilities of the program. I hope this series helps you start your journey into VST plugin creation. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, please consider supporting me on Patreon. Follow, comment, like, and subscribe for more tutorials.